Well, I'm not sure. It looks like I'm in the middle of a village. Sure, Jarma. Hey?
Sure.
哎呦，马老师，马老师，好久不见。哟，您这地儿是真不错呀。咱这地儿世外桃源，清静啊。哎呦呦，this is fancy. I like this.
来，得嘞，得嘞。行。Wow,
this is very impressive. I cannot move my eyes away from that. What is this? 马老师，这是？啊，这就是我做的雕漆作品啊。Ah, so this is the lacquer carving, but it doesn't look like lacquer carving. I mean, as I remember, the main color on lacquer carving is usually red or black, but this one has various colors.
Oh. 雕漆呢，最著名的是剔红，但是其实它也能调成别的颜色，因为漆啊，天然大漆的入漆颜料一定是矿物颜料。
明白了，这个呢是用了很多种矿物颜料，比如说石绿啊，绿松石粉啊，哦，这是过一，赭石粉啊，加进去之后做成彩色的，这种剔彩雕漆呢，在历史上是非常罕见的。来，何老师，您请坐。马老师，行吗？行，是艺术品，This
is art.
I don't want to sit on art.
就是为了让人坐的。哎呦，这么漂亮的一个家具，大概价值它有一个
，Is that for sale？
这个价值大概也就是百八十万吧。啊，哎，我的妈！坐
，You gotta be kidding！
坐不收费啊
！I'm sitting on a million yuan chair。 这家具啊，对于我来讲有点大。您这儿有小物件吗？小物件也有啊，来，大的里面。哟，这抽屉说开就开。哇，What's inside the drawer？ 啊，Take a look at that！
看这行吗？这特别行。
小little teapot，
小茶壶是不是？对，像您这大师级别的，早上起来啊，开始做，晚上是不是就做完了？如果单是雕刻来讲，它比这个省时间。但是要总体来讲，从头到尾全做完，这个一年半，这个至少也得10个月到1年。For
that thing, 1 year，
哎，就雕这么一壶。 雕漆这个工艺，它有雕还有漆，这个漆的活做的时间很漫长。您介意我拿手心上看看吗？不客气。
I really want to put it in my palm so I can take a close look. Why that thing, little thing, takes more than 10 months to finish? This is truly impressive. 我们看到了很多crafts and different arts today, and I think here we are at a very special place.
马老师，咱在这儿，您是要给我上哪一个小工具啊？这个就是雕漆常用的工具。哦，这个剌刀啊、起子呀、剪刀啊。OK。咱们像做这些活都是先得拿这个剌刀，把它这个线勾出来，然后用这起子起出来。
又别了。对。
再用这个片刀把它的层次片出来，这是雕漆的工具。嗯。Now
I think I'm getting serious. Ooh, that's good. So, what are we doing today?
咱们简单的呢刻一个回纹，您可以体验一下。行。您稍微试一试。您这儿有保险吗？我这儿有免费赠送的创可贴。He's
got Band-Aid. Well, I'm asking for insurance.
这个回纹呢，刻的时候呢，我们只有一个对刀的刀法来刻这个回纹。哦，这个刀啊，我们不要垂直，我们让它有一个角度，45度角就可以啊。All right.
OK. I think this is it.
嗯。I'll
just hand it over to 马大师。嗯，看看。
这个挺好，很规矩嘛，第一规矩是吧？对，回纹就是让它规规矩矩的这个做法。OK，
那王老师您看， 比如说100分 ，excellent， 80分 ，very good， 60分 ，good， 40分 不及格 ，poor， 那您觉得能给我几分？第一次啊，80，80 ，OK，
80分
，He said 80 points， 80分 ，very good，
点个赞。Well,
I'm happy。 You know, I would like to give thanks to Mr. Ma for allowing me you know, into his space today and showing me all this beautiful, exquisite artwork. You know, it's truly amazing. I cannot say enough about, you know, how astonished I am to see those beautiful art and all the details. Well, this is what really strikes me, because he mentioned several times that he insisted on keeping this very high standard on the craftsmanship without ignoring any of the details in his artwork. So I think this shows the real craftsmanship, and maybe this is his principle to keep the authenticity of the art. But at the same time, you know, he showed me the motorbike. He showed me a lot of the creative items that we can actually use in our daily life right now. So I think this is very flexible. This is very innovative. What that makes me think that maybe in our daily life, for every one of us, if we can be flexible, adapt ourselves better to the environment while keeping the right heart or the right integrity, just like Mr. Ma, maybe life will be a lot easier for every one of us. Thank you.
Thank you.